Well, hello and welcome. I started a little bit of digging here, and I found some coal. Not too much, but a little bit. So I made a tunnel here, and here we are in part four, by the way, of a survival, Minecraft survival game. There's lots and lots of it. Let's take this piece out. This. Well, the easiest ore to find is coal ore, so not that surprising. Usually near coal you can find iron ore. That sort of go hand in hand for some reason. And there's still more. What's that strange sound? Say, we found another hallway. Or should I say another mine? Get these coal pieces. What is that up there? Let's finish the job at hand. Whoa, look at all this coal. Man. Give me a sec here. I must have found one of those dungeony things or... Wow. It's never-ending coal here. This is unbelievable. I'm going to put some torches up, see what's around here before we get into trouble. There could be infestations. One there. Another dark tunnel. Where's my stuff here? Oh, there it is. Click. Fill in some of the holes. This goes on simply. It's a dead end. Oh well. I was hoping it leads somewhere very, very interesting. Well, back to the chest. Let's see what's in the chest before we fill out our pockets. Ooh, look at the treasure. Food, yes, food I need. Where did it go? I just pressed a button and okay, there it is. So I'm gonna put that down there. I don't need all this cobblestone and more cobblestone. I'm going to put that in the chest. Iron pickaxe. Nice. Gold. There'll be gold there. And iron. That's useful. Cooked pork chops. They're probably so old they'll probably stink. Diamonds. Diamonds are forever. A map. I'll have to have a look at that map. Let's move that ore down here. Diamond pickaxe. Ooh, that'll help us get diamond out of the walls. Cooked chicken. I'd love chicken. Now this is a nice hole. Let me have the stone. Put this one aside. The axe helps the most. I'm gonna take the chest. Click. There we go. It's one of those old abandoned mines, but there's nothing. Well, we'll do some mining here. Obviously, there's a lot of coal here and stuff. Oh, let's see that map. It's telling us where we are right now. We're pretty much halfway under a lake here, partly. Well, that'll be useful when we start walking around. So let's finish pulling this stuff out. Cool. So I'm going to use this, fill the hole in. I like to fill holes in because later if I come back I just end up falling into the hole. And that is not very funny. Okay, we'll jump down. Create another step here. I shouldn't do it with that, shouldn't I? It's easier to get in here. So, it was really a good idea to follow this spot. I'm going to open it up a bit. So it's easier to get in there. And we'll leave this spot lit up so I can find my way. And let's go on and... well, that was a good dig. Now we know that there's that old mine shaft there. If I kick a hole here, I'll probably get through to it. Oh, just... Ooh, nice that we did what we did. Torch. Just torch back. Inventory. Let's store the map. This I might need. Let's store the chicken. Goody goody, at least we won't starve out here. Iron pickaxe over here. Stone here. We'll save the diamond one, that's for sure. Okay, let's continue on this. And get the ore, and then we can start making more iron tools. Let's cut further in here. That must be the tunnel we saw earlier. Okay. Nice. There goes that one. Let's see if I have another one. A stone one. Yeah, let's use the stone pickaxes. Just this one. Might as well. So far so good, but we'll start working deeper and deeper down so we can actually do some more work. What I want to do is collect just a little more of this stone. You'll see why in a sec when we go back to our crafting table. Of course, when you do these kind of things, you find stuff. Like you see the coal there. We'll grab that too. Luckily, dirt doesn't collapse in on you like gravel does. So you can take it out. That's more dirt there anyway. Just checking though. Okay. A few pieces of coal. Not bad. We'll need the coal to smelt the iron. We'll see how that works in just a sec. Providing I can get back to the crafting table before we run out of time here. I hope there's enough light here and everything. If the videos are too dark, let me know. It'll look fine on my laptop screen, but maybe on your device, whatever you have, it might be too dark, so let me know and I will make certain to provide a much brighter video. Putting up more torches, etc. So, let's head back to the entrance. You'll see what I'm going to be making, because we're just hopping, isn't getting us anywhere. There we go. It's rather awkward. Up. Up, up, and away. Here we go. Home sweet home. Okay, well, since we have a furnace available, start making use of the coal. 1, 2, 3, 4 pieces. And we'll take half of the that in there. We start smelting. And go here and put the other half of that in and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What the heck? It should just do it. And then I'm going to store some of these goodies away. Since I'm alone on this world, this is not a server. I'm not worried about anyone stealing anything. If I was on a public server, I would find a nice safe place where to hide the stuff. Because there's always somebody who likes to, well, pinch a few things. And put that chicken out. And one steak. Take half of the bread out. There we go. Interesting that I'm starting to starve now. I can see the little things moving. Whoops, that's not what I wanted to do. Eat. Oh, I guess I don't have to eat. That's why nothing happens. Okay, I'll go along with that. Yeah, we are. We're getting some stuff here. Clink. And of course you get some experience out of that too, so that one's done. Clink, clink. 15 pieces so far. The furnaces automatically go off and when it's done. The coal does not get burned out or something. So, our time is up. Next time we'll fashion iron tools and go on to do some more mining. So, this is Minecraft Survival. This has been part four. So, well, the file has its name, you'll see. So, until next time, keep tuning in. Bye-bye.